first regulation loss in 10 games. Tonight, he makes his 16th start of the season. We're underway here at Nassau Coliseum. Sanders Lee with Everly driving connect. Lee drags and shoots. The save made by Francois. And the rebound put down by Landeskog.
Was, but I like the way that Jordan Everly was driving to the net.
Barzell back in to the line for Boychuk. Winds and shoots, and Francois allows no rebound. And it's Mayfield charging through the neutral zone. Picks it up and works his way down the wall. A wrist shot that you don't often get to test both goalies in the same shift, and Scott Mayfield is able to do that.
Scott will laugh about that because he got away with it and then got a good offensive rush out of it.
Here's Barzell off the faceoff, the backhand. Gloved down by Pavel Francouz, and it's taken back by Burakovsky. Cutting across the line off of Bailey's stick. Comfort back to the net. Blocker to safety by Varlamov. Pinned against the boards. Belmar had a goal in the game against New Jersey on Saturday. A 5-2 win for Colorado as the save is made by Varlamov. Turns it back for Boychuk. Now over for Taves. Winds and shoots, and it winds up in the glove of Francois. Career in Colorado in just a few short seasons. The Islanders power play brought to you by your Tri-State Volkswagen dealers. Taves with a shot, the tip from Bailey out high. And Francois made the stop at the leg pack. Just up to it behind the net. Now it's Letty on the wall. Nelson with Eberle to the front, looking for a rebound, pulls it free, brings it behind the net. They keep it moving around for Broussard, tail end of the power play. The five newcomers on the Avalanche roster played it ahead. Nathan MacKinnon, a sneaky little shot, and it's gloved down by Varlamov. He played two seasons at UMass before joining the team last year for their playoff run. The backhand shot is stopped by Varlamov.
And you had an opportunity to watch him firsthand. And
first D-man in NHL history to score a goal in his NHL debut in the playoffs. As Barzell, Boychuk, shot. Francouz took a peek over his shoulder, but had it in his pads.
That's okay.
Islanders are the last team to reach the halfway point. The NHL is Letty. A good shot, the rebound, and hit Jordan Eberle, who was parked in front. Is frozen from a dump in on the other side of the red line. Good chance for Nick Letty, and then Eberle gets hit with the Anders Lee shot that looked. Bailey for Barzell with speed, cutting Beauvillier, and Barzell took the shot short side. Picked up by Burakovsky the other way. Letty steps around MacKinnon. Gains the line, picking up speed. Letty around the back of the net, looking for a pass for Pollock. The blast is off Francouz, up in the air, and it lands in the skates of Landeskog, who clears it down the ice.
Rush in the scene set, Brendan, and Nick Letty must have been listening to me. There's the shot. Look at that positioning right in front of that. That was Anders Lee, excuse me, and that's exactly where he wants to be, to have that kind of an attempt. It was a great shot.
Zekas comes in to the net with one last shot, and then his Boychuk pinched in, knowing there was no time left. He couldn't get that one back on goal. Here comes Nathan MacKinnon with speed, and his shot, he's fought off there by Varlamov. Boychuk let it go off the outside of the net, picked up by Barzell. Matt Barzell on the wheel, and coming off the wall with it is Valeri Nichushkin. Now for Ian Cole. Cole's wrist shot sailed through. The rebound was there for a moment, and Varlamov had to make a save on a soft rebound try from Kadrlok. Wanted the pass, didn't get it. Not yet. Now he has it in his skates. Ryan Pollock looking for a shooting lane. Coming in tighter. Pollock to the backhand. Off the stick of Francouz, and then Nelson able to bat it back into the crease.
The goaltender here is, what a save. Boy, he's got a tough angle there, doesn't he?
Lost it, and the Avalanche 2-on-1. Donskoy and Graves. Jonas Donskoy to Graves. The backhand. Varlamov got it with the left pad.
Oh, what a save that was by Varlamov, as he just stuck that pad out of the. And there's Donskoy just hanging on. And there, look, a second. The Avalanche.
Here's Nieto. That's one of the easier ones that Varlamov has had this evening.
Avalanche have had a lot of success as of late, particularly.
Nichushkin feeds Kadri, stepping in, and a glove save by Varlamov. The whistles came just as it dropped out of his glove amidst the contact from Kadri. Turned it over to Taves. Beauvillier gains the line. Bailey driving, lets it go. Barzell shoots, save Francouz. Listen, I haven't seen a replay. I didn't see it in real time. They tend not to challenge it if they're not 100% sure.
And absolutely.
The Islanders video coaches, Matt D'Amato, Corey Smith, have radioed over to the bench, and we will get the answer from Ian Walsh.
play was offside. No goal.
Stays on his feet, although his skate caught what looked like an edge, and Makar over McKinnon. The blast, the rebound, Landeskog. There was Varlamov ready for it. Varlamov now credited with 20 saves, including this one on McKinnon and that one on Landeskog. Carrying into the Islander end. Pushed it around Mayfield. Taves and Calvert lock up. Nichushkin, Kadri, backhand goes wide. Jost retreating, or Dobson retreating with Jost all over him. Now Cole, cross ice, Taves for Lee. Anders Lee moving to the middle, he scores! Anders Lee breaks the scoreless tie.
And that was a super play by Taves. Good cross-ice pass, and watch Devon Taves gets up, little screenshot, a good aggressive move by the goaltender. But a picture-perfect shot, but it's 25, Taves, he creates the space, as you see him go head-on with the defenseman, number 27, Graves. And there's a bit of a screenshot, and Lee is able to beat him.
And now McKinnon back in, opens up, pass across, Landeskog shot, blocked, the try from Graves, Varlamov has it underneath him as he lands on his back on top of the puck.
Again, Taves made that play, Jen, by just driving through and taking Graves out of the play, basically.
Here's Eberle driving, the rebound was there, and Francouz comes up with a big one with his right hand as Anders Lee was sniffing another one.
The Islanders have certainly been a lot more active when you talk about the defense, Brendan, and getting the puck towards the net. I mean, they've scored just one goal, but they've been very active with it.
As Rantanen slips away from Letty. McKinnon to the net, knocked down in front. Landeskog can't shove it past the outstretched right leg of Semyon Varlamov. Net. A great chance for Landeskog. Varlamov, the stop. Eric Johnson, former number one overall pick, turned it over at the blue line, and it's Komarov with Martin breaking to the net. The pass sent his way, deflected off the defenseman's stick, and Francouz.
This game, a little tap on the behind as Komarov takes a little look, see who's coming, who's driving towards the net, and gives him an air in the area pass. You can see he's looked, a little flip pass all the way across, and then the stretch by Graves.
And the Islanders have made it through 52 minutes and have a 1-0 lead. They're looking for another one as Francouz slid across to his right, knocked it down with the leg pad. As Landeskog whips it over, Makar alone in front, McKinnon denied by Varlamov. Landeskog can't get it back to the net as Letty got a stick on it.
And then Makar were right there. Shot on net, and McKinnon's all alone in front of the net. I believe that's McKinnon, right? All alone in front of the net.
Watch Letty stick here. And then, it was Eberle on the diving play.
Yeah, even hurt. Just
allowing Beauvillier, 3-on-2. Taves charging to the net. Devon Taves, Beauvillier, save made! Rebound, batted around! Swept away from the net by Francouz.
Nice drop pass, really, from Josh Bailey right to Beauvillier as he was coming late. Perfect opportunity and able to clear that.
6 seconds to go. Into the zone, Landeskog. One last shot blocked by Boychuk. Here's McKinnon at the horn. Semyon Varlamov shuts out his own team, the highest scoring team in the NHL. Blinked at the Coliseum tonight.